finally the silence. Looking out, looking back across the sky, trying to find a meaning. Knowing that I just left it all behind, still I smell a lingering softness. Where did she go? How did she go? I wanna know. I wanna know that she'll be coming.
So up next, male and female principal sponsors. pastures. Let's go walk on Mr. Gunnell. She, Empurango, and Mrs. Carolina Rondolos. Please welcome Mr. Edgardo Del Rosario and Mrs. Rufina R. Cura. Let me have Mr. Librado S. Alcantara with Miss Rosalie C. Masao. Up next, male and female principal sponsors, we have Mr. Reggie Ablon with Mrs. Maria Cecilia C. Principio. And to complete the list of our male and female principal sponsors, the last but certainly not the least, please welcome engineer Ella S. B. Antonio with Miss Maria Corazon Michael. Palakpakan naman po natin sa ating mga dito, Martina. So let us now move on to the maid of honor, accompanied by the best man. Here she is, the lovely maid of honor, Miss Cherry Ann E. Puerto, with a dashing, the good-looking Mr. Edison S. Manila. The bridesmaid, accompanied by the groomsmen. Please welcome the pair of Mr. G. Nelson and the Rosario with Miss Laura May coming on. As we all know, without the candle, Emma, the veil, and the corpses, this wedding day celebration will not be possible without them. So this time, let us now meet the one light band of our Hilbert couple, the candle sponsors. Just give it up to Mr. Gomer P. Comingboard with Miss Sheila M. Pura. Fabulous. One of the best motifs this year, red. The 1 o'clock, our new luminous one. This is the veil sponsors. Please welcome the pair of Mr. Dennis A. Guevara with Miss Rosen Matalitne. And the 1 o'clock, our new luminous one. This is the court sponsors. Please welcome Mr. Fernando A. Opa Jr. with Miss Clara S. Opa. The best among the pair. Opa, ganda ang rampa. The one kid. tayong makalinig ng init sa baso o pinggan. Let's wait for the noise coming from the glass at the top of the table. Let me hear that noise. Bernardo, what does it mean? The sound coming from the plate or the table, I think Lisa should deserve a lips-to-lips kiss. Kiss the bride, come on, kiss. Well, as the saying goes, for better and for worse, and for richer and poor, to Mr. and Mrs. Cura, may you live happily ever.